made Mars against the puck. Like, I've been, you know, thinking who does better. I've seen this matchup. Mars does surprisingly well against the puck on the mid lane.
I will see top lane. Of course, they're the duo as strong as ever, this Bristle Cottle. See if they want to try and put some pressure on in the mid. It's top. Play hard and Skev. Starting things off here. The Dream calls down onto the Timberman. TP's coming over for Yamsor. Okay, Matsu. He takes down the two of them on the way out. So going top secret. Here they're going to find themselves. Run well. See if they can take him down. Be able to do so. Yo Patch, Dream Coil up in 10 seconds. Could look to try and fight back in on this as already Skem's running down Nisha. Lots of damage being done to the Mars. Nisha, he's got to get out of here. He's not going to be able to do so. Yo Patch is in with a jump. So going to set things up. We'll go for the jump onto Nisha. They start the fight straight around to the Mars. Yapsil comes in with a hook shot. Cogs down as well. Grabs the three of them. And now with the duel though.
First duel damage.
They're just able to say thank you for coming in, Yapsil. We'll take you as well. As Nisha and Yapsil, they go down. Zai sends the ghost out. Starts to push back Yo Patch. Play hard on the retreat, but the sentry's down. He's definitely an easy dual target. See what they want to go for. They're actually going to go straight in onto Batumaman. If they put the blame out, they're in with the duel. They've got a lot of damage, bringing him down low. They're able to finish him off in time. Skem coming in for the side. The stun is not going to quite connect, though. Secret can step to the side and now look to get back in. So they'll run down, play hard. Matsu gets on top of the Nyx Assassin, takes him down. Over towards Johnwell they go. As Johnwell with no borrow time, he will pop. Secret turn things around as OP Neon. They try and go
out. Spell lifesteal, like Lotus Orb, sorry, not Spirit Vessel.
On Duel. Death. He's going to be able to set things up on Anisha. Catches him in the river. Anisha trying to run. The coil down, OB Neon. They can take him out. On the same time, down bottom. See them able to make moves there as Skem and Playhard catch out Puppy. Zai trying with the counterplay to control Playhard, but he's not able to find enough setup. Top lane, Yo Patch. Maybe seeing if he can find Anisha. They've got enough damage with the E-Blade. Won't be able to remove it with the Yule Scepter. Actually going to pop the arena down in an attempt to escape. Nisha has to run.
The rest of the team is connecting.
Yapsil's in onto Johnwell. Gets the cog connection onto the two of them. Spear follow-up. Showpatch is locked down and gets the cogs. He's got the phase shift. Can he get out of this? Five heroes surrounding. He'll try and jump out with the orb, but Secret, they'll finish
Secret,
him in time.
Yeah, they need to run inside the pit right now. They killed the two heroes. Zai has been kind of silent on the DP. It's... you know, you can't really go for any flesh plays. Duel.
Gonna see if they can take down Batumaman, leading in with the duel. They get close, but they're not able to finish up the job. And now the turnaround just comes into play. Yapsil in with the cogs onto the two of them. Stun out onto Batumaman. Skem will be able to turn, bring down Yapsil. Skem
actually
finally pulls his puppy. He gets a perfect illuminate onto the two of them, taking down both Johnwell and Skem. Now in the river, Yo Patch. He's gotta be cautious here. It's just him and Playhard left alive. Yo Patch. Does have Dream Coil available. The E-Blade bursts in a few seconds, but Zai's tanky. They've got to run. Nisha gets the jump in. Able to spear back Playhard. Yo Patch just throwing down the coil to try and give him some time to get out of there, as Playhard will be left behind. Secret, they'll find the four of them. I must have some very, very strong.
Yeah, we
strong,
need to change his name to Bristle Cat.
Bristle
definitely.
Cat.
Spirit Vessel.
That's how that'll be the new Arcana. Matsu is able to turn onto Playhard. Playhard, I mean, they're going to drop the Dream Coil. They're trying to contain Batumaman.
Age is gone in five.
He's falling a little low. If they could time this, maybe they could kill him. But Matsu's playing very aggressively here. They're going to look
they
for
know.
The jump.
They know.
They get the duel.
Perfect timing.
It really was. Matsu, I don't think he was keeping track of the timing himself.
Nah, he was too busy, you know, toughing out those quills.
Yeah.
Arcane Rune, who gets it?
I think
this is
going to
be Yopaj.
That's a jump! Yo Patch, he's able to get in, steal the Arcane Rune, and they turn and they blow up Zai! They turn over towards Batumaman, they're bringing him down low. Matsu, he's trying to run, but Skem, he's just chasing him down!
Skem
he's gonna
got
get straight
this,
out
he's
of
in!
Here. Nisha's committed with a BKP onto death, but the BKP sooner wear out for Nisha. Nisha's gonna run! Yo Patch, he kills off Yapsor. Zai's trying to turn with the siphon onto
Good
the Skem.
Spear.
They get the spear connection back over towards the wall of the Roshan pit, they burst through Skem. See the buyback from Yapsor, see if that's gonna allow him to catch anything more. Zai also able to take down Johnwell. Yo Patch, he's playing around with Puppy. See if he can chase this down. He really wants to finish the kill. Gets him with a Waning Rift. It isn't enough. I mean, quick moves there, you know. Hoping
that was
on they...
so good from Yo Patch, you know.
He's
blinking in,
that
taking that
rune.
And now look what he's doing with it. He's just kiting. Yapsor used the buyback. Unfortunately, they did not manage to kill the Bristleback.
But Yapsor's looking pretty dead. One more hit from Yo Patch if he can find it, and he can. Jumps in with a Waning Rift. So whereas the rest of Obi Neon are kind of dying, Yopatch, he's doing the work here.
Around mid, Yapso.
He's going to get the lead in onto Playhard. Straight away with the hook shot over to the side. Drawnwell trying to TP out. They'll be able to put a stop to that with the Yules. Playhard goes down. Drawnwell able to get the borrowed time off. Of course, nothing to stop that. Secret. I will be able to find him still. The rest of OB Neon having no interest in turning up to the fight. OB Neon. See if they can get into this and find the initiation. Over to the side, the death's been found. Nisha, he'll go for the spear, but death pots the BKB. Straight away, he's going to start to head off. Zul walk back, Yopat jumps in. They get the coil.
Snap
they get
the
snap back onto Nisha. They've taken out Nisha. He's dead for 80. Twanwell getting run down by Zyma Tumaman, but Yopatch is able to reset. Jumps out to the side. He's already looking to get back
hook
in.
Hookshot. Available.
Catch on to Scam, silence. Yopatch jumps in with the silence onto the two of them. Catches both the clock and the DP. Yopatch pushing back Puppy. Scam. Trying to run down Zai. Zai taking down the Spirit Vessel. Yopatch on the high ground. He's going to be able to jump out in time. He is. Blink back to safety. He's okay. As they're waited out, and he's now ready to get back in with the Exorcism shortly coming to an end. I believe they're able to catch him before he's able to get the BKB off at all in that fight. Already we have Obi Neon hunting into the jungle. Secret. They've got to be careful. There's going to be the jumping from Yopatch onto Yapzor. Yapzor underneath the tower. Scam. Still looking to try and get a catch here. They'll drop the Dream Coil down onto Yapzor. Zai getting the Shiva's Guard out, but Death straight in with the Jewel. Gets the catch onto the DP. Scam turns as well, and they've got the damage to bring down Zai. They do. Zai goes down. Yapzor tries to get in, but there's too much damage. He's being kicked out by Scam Sleshrak. Death getting low underneath the tower. Death, will he be able to escape this? He won't. He will tick down as the damage from the tower is too much for him to withstand. Jump forward from Nisha, trying to see if he can get the catch.
Good pushback.
By the side, can get bad. Play hard. Maybe see if he can even get back in on this, but the arena's dropped. They've got the catch on Scam, locked down to the arena wall. Secret will be able to take down Scam in return. Coming through fairly shortly, though, so Secret can stick around and keep pushing. 1:30 on the Aegis. We'll see if they keep a bit of a better track at that timing compared to last time. It's already Death in on the back lines. He jumped in with
good
the
jaw.
The follow stun one of the two of them. They've got the stun on to Zai. Zai goes down. As they bring down the DP, Scam just heading straight towards the back lines. He's on top of Yapzor. Yapzor will fall. It'll be a buyback from Death as they'll look to continue to push back Secret. Batu turns over towards Drawnwell. We'll be able to pick up
Batu's
the triple.
Batu's going ham.
Now he's over towards Scam. Scam on the retreat up to the high ground, gets away.
That's one buyback from Zai, one buyback from Death.
Yopatch has been silenced. They've got the spear, they've caught him, and it's another for Matumba Man.
Genoki does not have it. They have enough time to actually go for Mega Creep. Aegis will be gone in 20 seconds.
I see if OB Neon could do anything with the four of them. Batu, he's already in with the BKB, straight over towards Playhard. Playhard pinned to the wall of the arena. Playhard goes down. Skem's got to run with the BKB as Nisha and Batu chase him down. Skem falls. He has got a buyback on the Lesh. He's going to have to use it here as Secret. They're taking a third set of racks. The tier three down, the racks exposed. Secret are pushing on for the Megas. Death trying to get in on this. He is going to open up with the duel onto Matumba Man, but do they have the damage to silence? Not to Skem. Nisha's in with a spear.
They just don't have enough.
Position. Skem falling low. He's trying to run. Will manage to get his spells out, but they'll lose Death. Skem is used up. He's going to get surrounded. Skem will fall as four dead on OB Neon. They'll call it GG. It's their Secret. We'll take game one.
Team Secret, yeah. Even with the lineup, you know, that doesn't have like super real, like late. They also did not block the big camp.
He's trapped. Caught in the trees there. Playhard attempted with the snowball to clear
tried.
The trees out, yeah.
That stops the TP. And I didn't read the patch note. Stop lane.
Oh no, Scam. They're running him down. They've got the burst. Sonic waves out. Scam's out.
I don't know how Batrider like comes back into the game. They need to make some stacks from there
bottom
are stacks.
Lane. You're gonna have the setup again. Zai, Yapzor, and Puppy. They're chasing down Death. As there's no help for Death at all. As Death will slowly but surely be taken down. We'll be able to bring down Yapzor with him.
He almost gets Puppy as well.
See if they can get through. They're actually gonna be able to find the three of them in return.
Not just once. It's a greedy build, of course, but it pays off if you manage to farm it out. Royal Jelly and the Chip West found.
See over in the river. Up to the high ground with the snowball. Playhard trying to get in on the front lines of it all, but Nisha and Zai, they're able to turn, and Playhard will die for this. See Yopatch on the hunt for the Matumba Man Monkey King. He's going to be walking into Yapzor and Zai, though, instead. Now Nisha jumping over from the side. We had to push back Yopatch with the Sonic Wave. The rest of OB Neon trying to make their way over here. Yopatch, can he juke his way out of this? He can't. The swashbuckle finishes him off. Death, seeing if he can find some trades. Chasing down Yapzor with the Diabolic Edict. They'll get one in return and over to the side. The homing missile.
They found Zai.
It's the stun from Death. As OB Neon, they'll take two for the loss of their bat. And again, they'll be happy with this. Each time that OB Neon's able to find the favorable trades and numbers.
Puppy, he stole the bottle.
Oh, no, he didn't.
He did. There we go. Oh, my God.
There's Death Ward Live for now. Nisha's still seeing if maybe there's an opportunity to dive in on this. Azai might go in from the side here. Open up with the Rolling Thunder. Jump forward. Nisha gets the two of them with the Sonic Wave, and that's going to be Death gone. The drag back with the lasso, and they burst through Nisha in time. They can.
Yeah, you need to be careful. As a Queen of Pain, he's trying to TP out. There's going to be a TP cancel. This is the first time I see Pango without Orb of Corrosion.
Oh, look at this jump top. Very nicely set up by Playhard. Closes the gap. Yo Patch with the follow-up lockdown.
Or the saves coming up from the Oracle. Dead. Catching Puppy.
Dice getting revenge for that poll.
He's not happy with Puppy taking that away. Obviously Nisha playing a lot safer now. Doesn't want to blink in aggressively on that. Yapsa's going to get left behind. OB Neon. Another kill for them. Top lane. Yo Patch again. He gets the initiation. He's able to set up onto Zai. It will turn onto Death. Wukong's command down from the two of them. Sonic Wave from the side. Nisha will be able to catch both John Well and Death as they take down the two of them. This time round, Secret back on top of the trades, but maybe the fight's not finished yet. It's already. Only Neon. It's away just in time. Pressure's going to come in from Death. Death just charging in on them. As he's actually going to be able to get the stun on Nisha. They get the opening. Nisha just standing far too close as Nisha's gone. And the rest of Secret, they've got to run. Yo Patch chasing down Puppy up to the tier 2 tower.
This last track feels super tanky and a lot of synergy with the Guardian Greaves and Oracle ulti. Puppy drops the ult.
They're going to try and go in on this. Zai actually not able to catch Death with the Rolling Thunder. They do lay down the Boundless Strike. Death getting burst, though. They'll be able to take out the Lesh on the front lines. Now they'll turn over towards the Oracle. Snowball coming in towards Zai into the Wukong's command. They play out, steps out. Yaps are in with the Echo Slam onto the two of them. Gets the jump onto the Tusk, onto the Gyro, but this BKB's out. Skem can just stand his ground and he's ready to fight back. With the BKB, they've got to run. Matthew's going for the TP out. Will make it away, but it's 3 dead on Secret.
Almost 4 dead. Like, that was a clutch.
When he knows the Puppy split from the team, Puppy trying to hide in the trees, but Yo Patch, he's hunting. And he's found him. As Puppy, there'll be no escape for him. As OB Neon close across, and they'll take him down. Heroes like this Lesh, they could pretty much put it in any three of their positions. You know, you never quite know where it's going to go or how it's going to be played. Spot at the top lane.
Zai just getting caught.
They're just catching them each and every time. Over towards the mid, Nisha's got to run. A bottle of poison, perhaps, as Puppy's been drinking from. It's bottom lane. Matu. He's trying to push it. It's easy kills. Yo Patch. See what Secret can do. They weren't able to pull off anything at the top lane in terms of a defense. See if anything's going to be different this time around the mid. As the tier 3 tower is falling, Yo Patch, he's in. He's able to get the grab.
Gets the jump.
Straight away on Matumaman, dragging him back into the rest of the team. Matumaman, he's going to get taken down. Down for a minute, no buyback. As Matumaman's gone, Zai as well. Nisha, he's got to blink out. It's two cores
dead on
Secret.
This might be it.
I think it might be.
They don't have a Sonic Wave. Everyone's pretty much full HP, full mana. Gyro, he wants to die. Like, he's like, I don't care. Give a damn.
Care.
You know, I still have 40 seconds left on that Aegis.
It's just nothing that Secret can do. As OP Neon, having a phenomenal mid-game moment.
There it is. They just call it.
They're tapping out. It's too much for Secret. As game two is going to go the way of OB Neon. And you have to give them credit for the way that they did this. This is not going to get any easier for Zai. Bottom lane, trying to make moves on to play hard with the Blast of the Illuminate. They've got the damage. Sure Patch continues to farm away. Over towards the mid, play hard. Will get found by Zai and the summons. Try and survive here with the snowball and the shards. Dead for sure there. It's now Secret with that movement. They can start putting some pressure onto the mid tower.
We've seen different builds on Lycans after they get Necro 3, Exo.
See the charge coming in down bottom, they're looking for Skem. Into the trees they go, Yapsa hunts him down, straight in on top of the Nature's Prophet as Skem will fall. Let's see if they can
charge.
Chase him down.
He's still level 5 on Spirit Breaker.
I mean, why not the other? There's going to be the Exorcism heal coming in, so Nisha's going to be pretty much back up to full. As Dronwell will continue to commit in onto Nisha, TP coming in from Skem, they're going to try and fight the Death Prophet. Yapsor and Matu are still ready to help out as Skem has got a backup with the magnetize being kept upon him by Yapsor. Yapsor continuing to chase, he'll find him in the trees, they'll bring down Skem, and now with the Battle Trance, Matu is chasing down Playhard.
He doesn't have anything. No snowball, no ice shards. Should be a kill. So you have two charges on it. Unlocks the max movement speed. Yopaj hunting two runes. Oh, that was so close. If he catches Zai, like, Zai is just straight up dead.
See, top, John, well, again, trying to push out, but it's trades. The OB Neon, they'll take any day of the week. OB Neon, trying to step up the aggressive posture and try and get something done with the Aegis on Yopaj. Yopaj. On the shackles onto Matumaman. Charge coming in as well for Cromwell. Katina keep him locked down. Silence down and Yopaj. Matumaman gonna turn with the axe in the BKB. Nisha, he's getting focused though. Nisha's gonna use himself.
Can they break?
Batu,
no.
Gonna get the battle toss up just in time. But Yopaj, he can continue to kite him. Turns with the pass shot, gets back in with another shackle. Matumaman's gonna fall as the battle toss comes to an end. As him and Nisha are dead and gone. The rest of Secret, they've got nothing left to show in this team fight. They've got to back off.
This global presence, like, they can be anywhere on the map.
That's the setup, Yopaj. Starting things with the shackle. Dramwell coming in. Puppy trying to blast them back, but with the lockdown and the ultimate coming in with the snowball as well. They're chain stunning him.
Oh.
He's just gonna get blown up.
Red of nature.
I mean, that nature's wrath seemed like it did about 1,000 damage.
Mostly nature's profit. You can also, like, jump Pugna in the back lines, get a burst on him. Like, there's so many targets that they need to focus. Yaps are rolling.
We can get this Yaps up. Silence on to Yopaj, death. It will be fine. Gonna go for this kill here. They've got the set of Nisha. She's popping the BKB, but it's too much damage. As Nisha, he'll go down. No chance to pop the cheese. It looks like he didn't want to there, maybe deciding against it because he knew it wasn't a fight that he could turn around. Still, that's him down for a minute.
And he's TPing on Treants on the top. Like, if he gets a good shackle angle. Ooh, that was close.
Doesn't quite get the latch this time, but he's got backup as they're in onto Zai. TP as well from Skem. Matsu's going to try and turn over towards Skem, but the BKB's out. Same to be said for Matumaman as he continues to try and commit. The shackles out to Zai, shot down by the Pasha. The defensive decrepify, keeping Dramwell safe and allowing him to back away, but he still gets found by Yapsil with the kick. All over towards Skem. Focused by Matumaman, but Matumaman gets his drain flow by death. That's the Aegis gone. Now they're ready to look for a second round. Silence
Spirit Breaker coming in.
Yapsil, Jackal over onto Matumaman. See if they can finish this. He's getting taken out. Tries for a TP, but the snowball comes out for play hard into the shot from Yopaj. And Yopaj, he's not done yet.
Oh, the angle.
Yopaj locks down Puppy. He's got the two of them. Puppy and Yapsil held in position. They bring down Puppy. Turn over towards Yapsil. Yapsil down as well. And team wipe.
That's a full five-man team wipe.
Well. Ready to go. And onto Puppy. TP's coming in. Puppy's trying to get back, but they've got the dust. They pop the scepter, but there's the control. Dramo gets one in with the ult. Takes him down. And behind the tower, they're trying to take down Skem, but the backup's there. Playout comes in with a punch up onto Matumaman. Yopaj focusing him down with the focus fire. See if he can continue to kill this. The battle chances out from Matumaman, but Yopaj just kites him. Brings himself away from Matumaman. Matumaman will manage to get his hands on Playout.
Gets the cheese off.
Two of them. Buyback from Puppy. Secret, can they chase for more?
They need to get more. This is going to be the fourth kill. You're kind of going to cripple Lycan and Troll at the same time. It's going to give you also evasion.
Matu are still pushing in the two of them. Matu's dead. I mean, that was an incredibly greedy move there from Secret. Puppy and Matu pushing up to the high ground, not respecting Yopaj one bit. As Yopaj gets the double kill.
Oh, he's silenced.
If they could kill him, they're on top of him. Yopaj, and he lived. They've got the person.
Oh, that purge. There's the spell from the Lycan Wolves, from the Necro unit, sorry.
Fly back from Playhard. They're trying to come into this, but Secret, they're going to be able to turn and take him down. Dramwell coming in with the charge. Playhard buying a bit of time for himself, but he's getting low. Can he actually get back up to the high ground? He can't.
So he has way of dispelling things for himself. He can dispel the enemies. A lot of value coming on from this Axe on Troll. Like, this is a free Axe. This is 6,000 gold pretty much, since it does not take up your slot. They're chasing. Nisha bottom lane has a cheese.
He has the cheese.
He's the on this.
It's a lot. He's been shackled as he will put the Aeon Disc now together. Dramwell coming in with the ultimate, now tries to run away, but Matumaman and Yapsil, they've headed over. Dramwell cannot charge out in time. They bring him down. Zai, Puppy trying to chase over towards Yopaj. Yopaj turns, shackle out to Zai, but he's going to bail. He knows the rest of the team's secrets on the way over.
Troll getting recalled.
They can go for death underneath the tower. Matsu's in with the jump, the pistol, but the save's there for the snowball. Buyback comes out for play out. They're looking to turn this, looking to punish Matumaman for the dive. Matumaman is able to get the BKB and the bounce on top. Turns over towards death. Charging from Dramwell, kiting up Matumaman for now. Matumaman, he's held on the low ground. Yopaj trying to keep his distance. The tower hits coming in. Yopaj heads back up towards Matumaman, takes it down at once.
The Aegis has gone over to the side. Nisha caught in the sprout. Stem stands his ground. Yule Scepter will dodge the shackle shot. Nisha still good to go. Roll forward from Yapsil straight onto Wall Scam. Kicks him back. Scam will fall down.
Oh, he needs 50.
Also down.
Radiant's middle. See what they can do to stop this push. They're going to try and charge in. Onto Mr. Mammoth. Mammoth close the gap on a Yopatch. Yopatch pops the BKB. Gets out. Play hard. He's in and so Scam. Scam committing with the buyback. They charge over towards Mutumba Man. And Mutumba Man, he's been drawn in very deep because of the battle trance. As Mutumba Man will get taken out, he's dead for 100. Nisha pops the BKB, TP's out of this. I mean, let's see if they can. Already Zai's popping the ult. He's ready to make moves over towards the side, trying to chase down Death with another fight, but the lower sword's out. Roshan falling low. Matsu with a very early BKB usage there. As Matsu won't have the BKB for this fight, that might not matter though. As Death gets blown up, Yopatch tries to come in from the side with the shackle, but he gets turned upon. Matsu just turns over towards the wind range of the abyss of the MKB. Yopatch goes down immediately. Triple buyback coming out from Obi Neon. They're trying to get back over to help Charmwell, but Charmwell focused by Secret. Charmwell will fall. A fourth buyback used. Snowball in. Play hard. He makes the jump over towards Yapsil. They bring down the Earth Spirit. Chase Yapsil continues to Yopatch. He's looking for Mutumba Man. Stem. TP's in. The Sprout to block him off. Matsu, he's stuck, he's trapped, but he is on the high ground. They don't have vision up him quite now. It's Matsu, he'll turn. They force Scam in, but Scam's got the BKB. The Shackle connects on the Mutumba Man. Play hard. Mutumba Man gets taken down. Down for 100. The Glide there holding
snowball.
Back Poppy inside. Play hard. Moves over towards the backline. Triple kill for Death. Over towards Poppy. The Yopatch takes him down.
They're still chasing.
See if they can
they
catch scouted
well, they
him
can.
Out.
Yopatch scouts it out with a parachute. Shackle shot to follow up as Zai will fall.
Secret, they have a ward on the high ground. It's being pinged out.
Yopatch. He's stepping in, but he's been silenced. Drama's going to come charging through straight away. Jump from play hard over towards the back lines. They're looking to focus down to Superman, but Superman's able to put the BKB in the battle shot. First of all, the attention is going to be drawn over towards the illusion. Now it's turning towards Yopatch, but steps
second
in.
Eon.
The glide there holds them back. Yopatch is able to step away. They're in onto Superman, but Superman gets taken down. Side Nisha will be able to run down Yopatch. Yopatch immediately in with the buyback. Nisha, the crop to the side. Eon just will be propped, but Skem standing his ground, and Yopatch is ready for round two. Comes back in. See if he can chase this down. The BKB from Nisha is shortly going to wear off. Secret now on the retreat to see what sort of a move they can force out from Secret. Open the sprout outside of the pit to get the vision. We'll see the wolf bite onto Mutumba Man. Mutumba Man is ready to go, but onto the side. Twarmwell goes straight in with the charge. Over towards Puppy. Nisha turns towards the two of them. This is going to be the invision for now. Keeping Twarmwell safe as he gets away with the tricks of cloak. Over to the side. They're on top of Death. Death, he's being bashed up in control, but Death, he's able to get the cheese off. He gets a second chance at living here. Death, still alive. Finally falls to the side. Finish. Death's gone. Buys back. Over to the side. Play
Matu on Vendranger.
Onto Yapsil. See if they're able to push back Yopatch. Yopatch continuing to be chased out by Mutumba Man. Mutumba Man staying
on
top of the bash is there. Yopatch taken down. Drawwell is well in trouble. The Secret, the final third. Buyback's coming out for the three of them, but Skem, he needs help and he needs it now.
Where's the bash?
BKB. The four of them focusing down. Skem trying to go for the TP out. Is he able to make it in time? He isn't. The stun comes in as the BKB comes to an end. As Matt, what is this model? Look at Matt. He's just ditched the weapons and he's just ready to smash some people in the face
like,
with his fists.
He's like Axe right now.
I'm going to do this without my axes. He's just going to beat down the towers.
Axe without axe, troll without axes. A glance value. Yeah. Let's go. They want to go in. They want to end this one.
Charge. Four for Jamwell trying to start things onto Matsu. The second round of exorcisms is up. Secret, they're looking to close this. They found the tier fours. Eon just keeping Nisha alive. Now pop the fortification, keep the ancient safe. Matsu forcing Skem back to base. Skem's trying to run with the bash into there from Matsu.
That's it.
Skem's going to get taken down. He's out for 2 minutes. The Secret, they'll clean up a third. This is it for Obi Neon. As Secret, they've knocked them down and out. But my goodness, did Obi Neon make them work.